Welcome to First Lutheran Church. I'm Pastor Bill Hurst. It's been a privilege to be pastor here for the last 15 years and to be partnering with Classical Crossroads for the last several years on these wonderful First Fridays at First concerts. We're so glad to welcome you, and I just want to say a personal word of thanks throughout the year for your being here, both on the third Thursdays and also on these First Fridays. In this day and age, in this day and age, we need all of the culture and all of the joy that we can muster, and these concerts certainly bring that to us and to the South Bay. So thank you for being here, and enjoy what will be, I'm sure, a wonderful concert event. Carla Devine.
Thank you, Pastor Hurst. We're just so grateful for the hospitality of you at First Lutheran, so thank you so much. So please help me to welcome our recurring guest. We have her, I think, almost every year. We just love Namhi. Please help me welcome Namhi Han. Thank you very much. I think it was my second year in this elected country celebrating Thanksgiving in my landlady's house with her guests and friends and family and relatives. When this gentleman approached me and told me that he had been to South Korea, my homeland country. I learned that this man was there not as a tourist, but he was rather deployed after the Korean War broke out in 1950. And I was just utterly shocked and but humbled. In honor of countless many women and men serving this country, I'd like to conclude today's concert with variations on the Star-Spangled Banner, written by an organ virtuoso, Dudley Buck.